What's going on, guys? Welcome to this week's edition of our Power Rankings. I'm Ricky Saborito.
And I'm Will Saborito.
And as you guys know, the show is brought to you by Garden Grocer and You Discover Florida. Rick, the last week of the season is really here. Some teams have completed seasons. Some teams have one game remaining.
Yep.
And there's a couple teams on our list that have already locked up their district titles. We'll let you know about that. But we're going to start at number 25 with Chaminade Madonna. They sneak back into our top 25 this week. They were at number 10 in the beginning of the season. They just beat top-ranked Central out of Miami 27-7. Congrats to them.
Mm-hmm. Coming in at 21, we have Clearwater Academy International. They are 6-2, and they just traveled up to Tennessee and beat McCallie 18-8. Rick, McCallie is the number one team in Tennessee, so very impressive road win for Clearwater there.
Yeah, very nice. At number 19, we have Apopka, who is 7-1 currently, and they have already locked up the 8A District 4 title. Congratulations to them. That is their first title since 2016, and they did it under first-year head coach Jeff Rolson. Congratulations.
Great season there. At number 11, we have Jones sitting at 8-1. In their last three games, they have won 54-0, 61-7, and 50-0. Very impressive there. This Jones team's absolutely dominated their district, and they claim the 5A District 7 title.
Yeah, with those last three games, I think they're ready for playoff time, huh?
I think so.
Just in front of them, guys, we have number 10, Seminole, at 9-0, undefeated. They are the 8A District 2 champions. Seminole has had an excellent last 3 or 4 years or so, but they haven't been able to reclaim that state title that they won back in 2008. We will see if they can pull it off this year.
They
looking
might.
Good so far.
They might. Coming in at number 8, we have Edgewater at 8-1. They locked up their district a couple weeks ago, that 7A District 3. They have a big game this week, though, against rival Boone to end the regular season. I think they're going to be hyped up for that one and carry that momentum into the playoffs.
Yeah, rivalry game at the end of the season. You know that Boone is thinking, we got to
spoil their season. I don't think they're going to be able to.
No, they will not. At number 6, we have Central. They just dropped out of the top 5 after losing that game to Chaminade Madonna, sneaking their way in.
They still had a great year, though, honestly, Rick. They had some tough schedule there with those three losses.
Yep.
But coming in at number 5, we have Lakeland, undefeated at 10-0. They are the 7A District 7 champions. Rick, this is their 17th undefeated season in school history.
Yeah, that's unbelievable. This is one of the greatest teams in the history of high school football.
Absolutely.
At number 4, guys, we have 8-1 Armwood. They have 4 shutouts in a row, and yeah, they are ready for playoffs too, guys.
Absolutely. Coming in at number 2, we have St. Thomas Aquinas at 8-0. Rick, they have a game against Western, who's 7-1, and they are led by James Williams, the number one safety in the entire country. Is St. Thomas on upset alert?
No, they are not, Will. Coming in at number 1, we have IMG Academy. We know they had that tough loss a couple weeks ago. They actually travel up to Alabama to play against Hoover High School, who's the number 2 team in Alabama. And if you guys are old enough to remember, you're probably not, but Hoover was the team that was featured on MTV's Two-A-Days, which aired originally back in 2006. Remember it.
Showing our age, Rick.
Yeah.
You don't have to do all that.
But guys, that is going to do it for our show today. As always, we would like to thank our sponsors, Garden Grocer. If you are staying in the Orlando area at one of the Disney resorts, place an order for groceries to be delivered to your room at the time of check-in. Save money and time by shopping with Garden Grocer. And also, You Discover Florida. If you're looking for a new restaurant, hotel, or attraction, check them out on Instagram at You Discover Florida or YouDiscoverFlorida.com. By the way, guys, MyGSPN is looking for interns. So if you love sports and talking about sports, then MyGSPN has just the job for you. We are looking for writers, reporters, and photogs. So if you're in high school and are eager to learn, then reach out to Brianna Gonzalez at Brianna.MyGSPN@gmail.com.
Thank you guys for tuning in to today's episode of our Power Rankings. I'm Will Saborito.
And I'm Ricky Saborito.
And as you guys know, it's your sports,
all you, all the time.